tactical version of the jet provostor. A lot of you out there may well have trained on a jet provost or know the aeroplane. Side-by-side jet trainer, very common trainer in the 50s to 60s, 70s, no longer in service. The strikemaster was developed for combat and active service, especially with air forces around the world, and it represents a real look at the technology of the 50s and 60s with this type of aircraft, the jet-powered era of small aircraft. Earlier, well, this would have been developed 20 years or so later, and now conflicts were changing, technology was moving forward, and this strikemaster was the product of that. The new challenges facing designers in the 50s and 60s. Thank you to Mark Petrie for coming through with the Strikemaster to entertain us at Weston.